To avoid printing errors when printing from Adobe Photoshop CS3, you have to do a little bit of a workaround. So this is the picture I want to print. Choosing my printer here. Click print. And then right here, rather than clicking print, what you want to do is click preview so that this picture opens up in preview. And then you would then print it from there. And I would just click print right there, and the job will come out successfully.